it's too soon to know for sure, but it really could be a game changer in the war against obesity and the devastating effects of diabetes, potentially. So this new drug called tirzepatide was just approved in May to treat diabetes. And then a study came out looking at it in obesity. And it's also extremely effective against obesity. People lost on average about 20% of their weight at the highest dose, 50 pounds in some cases, which is the kind of weight loss we haven't seen with anything except surgery. The side effects don't seem to be too bad. Most people can manage them with maybe some anti-nausea medication or not eating too much. Sometimes if you overeat, it can cause bad side effects. But also it has to be taken indefinitely. You're basically committing yourself to taking a drug forever. When people go off the drug, they tend to gain weight again. It works on hormones that kind of connect the brain and the gut, and it sends signals saying that you're full. And so that's why you can feel kind of nauseous if you overeat on these drugs. So it provides naturally occurring hormones, but maybe it's possible that people who have obesity don't have enough of these hormones or just need an extra boost. Tirzepatide is not currently available. It should be available soon for people with diabetes, but it hasn't been FDA approved yet for obesity. It's just this first major trial. The company Lilly that makes it is going to ask the FDA for a new timetable later this year. My guess is it'll be about a year before it would become available. Drugs that aren't yet on the market don't have prices, so it's not clear how much this drug will cost. The similar drug for obesity that can shave off about 15% of weight, according to studies, sells for about $1,600 a month in many cases. So it's probably going to have a hefty price tag, something that most people won't be able to handle without help from insurance.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.